come down in front. We won't be able to see. Merry Christmas. You all just look so beautiful. So, we've been waiting and waiting. Tonight is Christmas Eve. What were we waiting for? Santa to come. You're right. I was glad you said that. We are waiting for Santa to come. I know you're excited about that. But we're also waiting for something else. I know. So am I excited to open presents. We're waiting for something else, too. Exactly. Baby Jesus to have his birthday. You're my star pupil tonight. In my house, there was a tradition of reading a book on Christmas Eve called The Night Before Christmas. This is actually about as old as I am. And you probably have heard this book before. And this is about waiting for Santa to come. But tonight, I want to read you a different book about waiting for Jesus to come. And this book is called 'Twas the Night Before Jesus' Birth. Now, this is where you're going to want to be able to see. "'Twas the night before Jesus' birth, when all through the town, not a creature was stirring, not even a cow. The animals were munching in their stable where they hoped the Savior soon would be there. The sheep were all nestled down for the night while the shepherds made sure that all was just right. Everyone thought that it was just the same as every other boring Bethlehem day. When out in the sky there arose such a light, the shepherds couldn't look because it was so bright. There was a beautiful angel up in the sky, and the shepherds just couldn't figure out why. The shepherds were scared, and they covered their eyes, and the angel told them in a manger there lies a baby, the Savior, was born tonight in the town of David, which was nearby. The shepherds went off to where the baby lay. They knew they would see the Savior this day. More rapid than eagles, they ran so fast to see the Savior. They didn't want to be last. Now peace, now joy, now everlasting life, on goodness, on love. God's one and only Son, to the city of Bethlehem, to the door of the stable. Let's hurry now and be on our way. From the dry desert sand, the Magi, they came, following a star, they didn't know its name. So over the dunes, they came from the east, this long journey, they didn't mind in the least. And then in a twinkling, the star just stopped, so in each door, they simply popped. To wonder about the Christ child born today, in the city of Bethlehem, so far away. Where are they? They saw his mother sitting by his bed with Joseph softly rubbing his head. Their hearts were both filled with great joy at the birth of this very special boy. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. As his visitors awed, he simply lay. On his mouth there developed a smile as though he wanted them to stay a while. He had a sweet face and a round little tummy. He kept looking up and smiling at his mommy. It truly was a silent night in that stable as they laughed to themselves, whoever was able. Each couldn't believe where he was. This is so much better than meeting Santa Claus. They spoke not a word, but wanted to give more than they had, but they could only adore. The wise men gave gold, frankincense, and myrrh, and the animals swarmed him with their fur. As they left that place so holy and mild, they couldn't do anything but smile. They had just seen the Savior, the Christ child. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good life. Let's say a prayer together. I'll repeat, say a word, and you repeat after me. Thank you, Jesus, for the gift of your love. May I be a shining star of that love to others. Amen. Thanks for coming.